Thank you. After all, it's really sweet of you all to come and listen to me. Hey, Dave, it seems like my echo is louder than my voice up here.
Correct?
Oh, I love you. Actually, this song is about somebody who I love, who I definitely don't know. It's a song I wrote a couple of years ago, and it's about somebody who I love very much. It's about two people that I love very much, and now I know one of them. But I didn't at the time that I wrote the song. I'd met him before. I didn't know him. People who are going to be playing music as good as John Lennon 5 years from now. That's who I'm going to be playing.
I'm sorry.
Well, the right to push it. That nobody ever asked me to do this.
Yeah, really.
Bring nothing but the push move.
Mind your head.
Okay, this is a song that you absolutely do not know.
Nah, you never know.
But I figured I should do a certain amount. Before I was doing cover songs like by people like Bauhaus and R.E. But I don't think you guys care. I think you guys would rather hear my music, right?
Yeah!
This is the first song I wrote when I joined the Chili Peppers 3 years ago.
Thank you.
can't remember how it goes. It's a good song. You're very smart.
Play some Bowie.
Bowie?
Yeah.
Bowie.
I wasn't playing it during the song, but just because you didn't want to hear
it.
How about happy
birthday to Joel? Happy
Yes, sir.
Give me some of my lead vocal. Hello, hello. There you go. You applaud.
That's their last.
Can you play this one more?
Am I in turn? Am I?
What?
I'm not.
Your father.
I've never done it though.
Oh, yeah!
I will.
Thank you.
That I ever wrote that I really felt like the lyrics were my own style. Like I'd been writing songs for 10 years at that point, but this is the first song I wrote where I felt like the lyrics were I'd found myself as a songwriter. You probably feel something similar to what I feel when you hear the music. And 4 years ago, I couldn't do that. They never actually played here. Not that any of you people are old enough to have wanted to go to that show. But anyways, they're called Joy Division. And I wasn't old enough either. Thank you. half-step, is it? Is it too young a half-step? Is it too young a half-step? Tune that one up a half-step.
Wind up space, John! Make me happy! Make me happy!
Away and anywhere!
Make me happy!
That song was inspired by Fugazi. But I've never done it live, so you have to give me a second.
Sometimes
You guys caught me on a very happy day, one of the happiest days of my life. So.
Yeah. Love you. And we've talked many times, and she tells me about what it's like in other dimensions, like places you'll go after you die. You're actually there right now, you know. There's places that you go after you die, you're already there. You're already living that life simultaneously with this, because they're in a kind of time zone where they're at every time at once. And we're only at this short period of time. People who are spirits, they live in every time zone at once because they don't have a sense of time. Consequently, they can't write songs, or they can't do drugs, they can't have sex, they can't do all these things that we do because we have time. You don't realize it's time. It's not your flesh or anything like that. It's time. You're very lucky to have time. You should appreciate it while you have it, because you're not going to have it after you die.
In the light, Thank you. can do with a broken string. So,
ah!
What can you do with a broken string?
Ah!
I'm always.
Yeah!
That's an honor.
Ow!
Fuck Anthony.
Fuck Anthony Kiedis.
Fuck Anthony.
I'd like to.
If it wasn't for Anthony Kiedis, I wouldn't have written any of these songs I've written in the last 3 years. It's written to everybody. Five minutes, one more song.
Hi.
as can be.
Those minutes are going to be spent with me thinking.